Welcome to our brand new series on cyber threat management. Here, we break down complex concepts and discuss best practices so you can better protect your organization. I'm Kasparas, engineering team lead at NordStellar. In today's video, I will guide you through the ins and outs of account takeover or ATO attacks. Let's start with some real stories. In autumn 2023, MGM Resorts, one of the largest casino companies around the world, suffered a massive ransomware attack. The hackers found an employee's information on LinkedIn and impersonated them in a call to MGM's IT help desk. They obtained sensitive information to access and infect company systems. The data breach resulted in financial damage of more than $100 million. MGM also experienced system outages and a decline in stock prices. Around the same time, 23andMe, a genetic testing company, confirmed that hackers accessed the personal information of nearly 7 million users. The hacker used credential stuffing techniques to access individual 23andMe accounts. Once valued at $6 billion, 23andMe now faces multiple class action lawsuits and a stock price decline. These two cases are textbook examples of an ATO attack. Let's break this type of attack down. Simply put, an account takeover is a digital break-in. But instead of your home, cybercriminals are after your business information. During an ATO attack, cybercriminals gain unauthorized access and control of individual accounts belonging to a company's employees or customers. Once inside, the attackers exploit the compromised account for malicious purposes, such as stealing corporate data, selling it on the dark web, or withdrawing funds. Analyzing the enemy is the first step to avoiding possible breaches. Let's examine how ATO attacks happen. Number one is credential harvesting. Cybercriminals search the web for leaked data such as passwords or session cookies. They often harvest sensitive data from the deep and dark web. The second stage involves utilizing a compromised account. Once inside, attackers examine the victim's data, messages, and account details to gather more sensitive information and plan the following steps. This could include entrenchment, a process that changes account settings that prevents legitimate users from regaining access. The next stage is a breach. Using the information from the compromised account, attackers exploit vulnerabilities to access broader systems or databases, obtaining even more sensitive information and expanding their reach. Then, targeted ATO attacks follow. Instead of immediately selling the stolen data on the dark web, threat actors launch further attacks within the organization. For instance, they spread malware, conduct phishing campaigns, or orchestrate ransomware attacks. The final step is automated ATO attacks. Once cybercriminals have extracted maximum value from the compromised data, they package it for sale on the dark web. Now let's delve deeper into the entry points of an ATO attack. What allows hackers to gain unauthorized access? One of these entry points is credential stuffing. The hackers utilize lists of compromised login credentials from previous data breaches or malware, exploiting human tendency to reuse passwords across multiple accounts. Hackers employ malware too. Malicious software like keyloggers or infostealers can sneak into devices and quietly collect data such as login details. The stolen information is then sent to the attacker. Social engineering is another entry point. Cybercriminals manipulate users with psychological tactics. Again, think of the MGM Resorts example where criminals impersonated an employee. Number 4. Brute force and password spraying attacks. Criminals employ automated tools to guess usernames and passwords until they gain access. Another entry point might be session hijacking. It involves intercepting and taking control of an active session between a user and a website or application. Simply put, imagine cybercriminals stealing your cookies instead of passwords. Let's talk about the impact ATO attacks can have on a business. Such incidents can result in financial loss, damage to company's reputation, and customer retention problems. If customer or corporate data is compromised, attacks can even result in regulatory fines. A successful ATO attack grants criminals the same accesses and privileges as legitimate account owners. With this access, hackers can take various actions. ATO attacks often result in breaches of sensitive data, like credit card numbers or personally identifiable information. Also, attackers might deploy ransomware and may launch further assaults using stolen credentials. Compromised accounts serve as gateways for attackers to access secure networks. What else? hackers can monetize compromised accounts and withdraw funds illicitly. Criminals can amplify the financial loss and reputational damage by targeting privileged customer accounts. What can you do to prevent ATO attacks? Monitor account changes to detect potential threats early. Be aware of red flags, such as when many customers' details change simultaneously. Also, implement breached account checks. Utilize fingerprinting techniques on login attempts. Collect and analyze device unique characteristics, such as its IP address, browser type, and operating system. Educate your colleagues about account takeover fraud. Fostering a culture of cybersecurity awareness can significantly improve your company's online safety. It all comes down to appropriate cyber hygiene in your company. You should follow the guidelines outlined in the NIST framework. Enforce solid and unique passwords for each account and consider implementing password management tools. Also, use multi-factor authentication. It effectively reduces the risk of unauthorized account access. Unfortunately, companies are often unaware of breaches caused by account takeovers until it's too late. But if you have access to real-time breach data, you can act on it fast. Here, at NordStellar, we aim to help security teams know what hackers know. NordStellar is a threat exposure management tool that can help your security teams reduce data leak detection times and gain the necessary visibility to make decisions. Check our website for more details. ATO attacks may be sneaky, but with some knowledge and the best security practices, you can keep your employee and consumer accounts safe. Take care.